We are studying HRE section in Kaliginagana Montfort Matriculation High Secondary School, Perambur, Chennai. Today we are going to tell about a problem that we are trying to solve is called demography, which means innovative system to promote access in technology, skill development, backward states and section societies. We have chosen this problem because this is the main and important cause in India and also all over the world. The research was our school teachers. We have generated this problem through research and creating our ideas. Now let's go on the topic. What is demography? Scientific information remains with respect to size, structure and development. Technology. The way individuals to communicate, to learn and think. It helps society and determines how people interact with each other on a daily basis. Technology plays an important role in society. Mainly, rural areas are affected by this problem because they have high level of poverty found in many rural communities because of lack of technology. Nationwide, 67% of rural countries have high rates of child poverty compared to 47% of urban countries. This is the most important reason of the problem. We can enhance rural productivity by enabling solution sharing between local people and communities. Skill development. Skill development is the process of identifying your skill gaps and developing and honing these skills. It is important because your skills determine your ability to execute your plans with success. Example, imagine a carpenter is trying to build a house. Lower skills perpetuate poverty and inequality. Skill development can reduce unemployment, raise incomes and improve standards of living. Helping young people can make economic sense and develop your skills. The most important reason of the skill development in an organization are it is essential for employees to not think of what they do as a job but rather a career. Growth is very important, personally and organization. Continuing with my teammate in Digitra.
Employees need to stay learning in order to grow. Our solution to address the problem are try to apply, learn new tools and browse online tutorials.
Try to apply. Try to create your own blog page and present video tutorials on using YouTube. You can also create your own website to your known on in this business.
Nevertheless, the great way to strengthen your technical skills is to work on live projects. You may try smaller projects and initially work for free to gain your technical skills.
Learn new tools. It's better to explore and learn new tools to apply for common practices. For example, to do a scan, you need not to go for any cyber cave. Browse online tutorials. It's very easy to avoid nowadays online materials such like books, presentation, blogs, webinars, etc. You can get many relevant information more or less from online source. The advantage is you can get from online materials these materials timely and of course free, so you need not to pay any extra bucks for those. Even sometimes user comments are more useful than the original information because that gives additional tips and suggestions. PHP site is the true reference site and it's very useful for a developer. Our another solution to the improvement of skills and employment for rural peoples are Tata Sky Classroom, wireless internet, artificial intelligence and machine learning, 3D printing and podcasts. Here we are concluding, our solution will be satisfied by the country because we have taken for development of section society. Our solution is better than others because we have found how we have to teach them to improving their skills and we also found some technical invention ideas that government should provide for rural people. Our technical invention ideas are Tata Sky Classroom, wireless internet, artificial intelligence and machine learning, 3D printing, and podcasts. We hope this solution will be useful for the society. Thank you.